We kindly announce it's a fan-made video based on subscribers.
So that means you proved me right. Because you're a lying, fake-ass little
about questions tonight, Roman Reigns. I got one question for you. Is there any room in that clouded, protected, conceited brain of yours for you to actually see what the hell is going on here? Or do I have to beat some common sense into you?
What do you think, Omaha? Do you want to see John Cena beat my ass? Do it.
And here comes the beast. Here comes the new Universal Champion. And a very proud advocate, Paul Heyman. For the third time in his career, Brock Lesnar holds the Universal title. And it seems like there's going to be a Brock party tonight. We'll see it in
the end of his cousin and more.
And now tonight, Braun Strowman's going to come out here and he's going to try to beat, victimize, and conquer John Cena.
I got an idea. We have a history-making moment right here tonight on Monday Night Raw, where you, champ, and either one of your lackeys step in this ring against me, and that's a moment!
Tonight! So step up!
Oh my God.
Well, I think something's about to happen, all right.
All I care about is piling bodies. Monday was the luckiest night of your life as well. So if you still have that Universal Championship after this Sunday, somehow I'll be waiting on the other side.
Man, shut up.
The right hand! And Roman Reigns going after Strowman! Yeah. And he's Cena on the attack!
Cena all over Brock Lesnar now!
Here we go! Cena takes down Lesnar! Cena takes down Lesnar! And now Lesnar turned it! And Cena's still on top!
What's he gonna do,
bro? Kurt Angle needs to do something
quick. He's already brought out security.
This is the main event right here at SummerSlam.
Could be going to waste. Wow! Almost driving Reigns through the ring.
This is a different John Cena.
Yeah,
this is not Shades of SummerSlam.
And finally, security coming out of here to separate Cena from Lesnar.
Roman, the locker room trying to separate these two men. What a... And a Strowman just bashing Joe into the corner. Superstars flying everywhere.
Joe once again trying to cinch in the cover.
Oh! What a spear!
Wow!
And now
superstars
and
more
superstars.
Ring.
Looks like most of the Raw locker room has made their way out here on the orders of General Manager Kurt Angle, and Reigns and Lashley still trying to tear at one another.
Like two men possessed.
And Michael Cole, I agree with you guys that we want to wait to see these two to match.
What's going to happen when you have Strowman? Oh my God, Roman Reigns falls on the top rope and takes out a sea of superstars. That's how the big dog hunts.
Well, for this moment, in this spot,